a burden. Tawakkilu means you understand that he is a grand personality. That when he is spoken of, sallallahu alayhi wasallam, there is a grandeur, there's a seriousness. There's a weight. It's a weighty matter. It's not someone light that's being talked about. It's not someone casual that's being addressed. That your face, your emotions, your attitudes, all of them just immediately change when you hear his name, sallallahu alayhi wasallam. وَتُوَقِّرُوهُ. You better do that. Now still Allah is talking to Muslims. So we sent you, O Muhammad, with this and this, to be a witness, to be a warner, to give good news, to be a warner, so that you Muslims better honor him. You better honor him and help him out of that motive to honor him. And you better make a big deal out of his name, out of his mention. You better make a big deal out of just respecting him and being serious when his name is mentioned. That it should not be a light.